Our player of the week comes from Rio Rancho and Volcano Vista. Rams faced with third and long and throws the interception to Volcano. Hawks fumble after the interception. Josh Baggett, the future Lobo, recovers for Rio Rancho, and the Rams are back in business with a fresh set of downs, nearly in the same spot they started. Rio Rancho would win the game, if you saw it earlier in our show, 38-28.